Love it.
Sometimes,
man. I mean, I'm going to court. You know? I got to put on the white
ways
tea.
To get rid of some things. Thrilling or simple.
I tell them I get two. I'm not that much of a fucking cheap ass.
How to become a 28,000-air? 28,000 is my like 15th time at court because of Pope Packer Green. Become a 28,000-air. You sell your friends out.
She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. Except for some her time and all her love is my concern. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house and turn it to a y'all.
Hey, what's your OnlyFans? I got a business opportunity.
I spurk it, got hobbies, got purpose, got dumpers, I'm perfect. Yeah, Kelly Green wagon look better when the gloom out. Canary shine brighter in the dark, I bought the moon out. The plane fly better when it's just me and the pilot. Tuition for the mileage. He cast broads like radio, chillated nose, it's young T like baby clothes. And I got that pop, and I got good dick, wop low, dick long, plus I look good, bitch. She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. Because if she get off, then I get off, that's my concern. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house and turn it to a yard. If you don't know my grandma name, then we ain't really.
I don't really know, Jason, but all my friends are still here. No one told you to like ever stop riding. And I mean, if you really, you could have done this the right way. You could have just like asked me and been like, hey, can we use your insurance to get some money and maybe not press charges against me? I would have probably been like, yeah, you know, cool. Yeah, you could make some money, like, and then you could have still been riding here, but clearly you're an idiot and you decided to run your mouth and fucking
nothing in return. Because if she get off, then I get off, that's my concern. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house and turn it to a yard. If you don't know my grandma name, then we ain't really dogs, bitch. That's a lot of motherfucking necklace. 5, 6, 7 is the figure for a set list. Ring, 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 bitch, pick up the phone. I don't care if y'all together, I would tell down a home. Shit, I shit meant to Perry and back up.
Gave up everything. Still watching
no
us.
Reason.
Still watching us, wishing you were having fun with the hooligans.
Like,
it's terrible.
It's really terrible.
How you could literally care about money so fucking much that you just gotta sell out your friends to become a 28,000-air.
That's kind of what he did. Now I'm gonna cut to the burnout of the with his bike.
Okay, wake up and I take this higher than I ever been. Medicine needed for the basis. Everything I ever been lost in the matrix. I've been sicker than them and they gotta know. This is high price life. We living in it, don't go. In a minute, the little gimmick will dip in the minute. Clinic is definitely imminent when the world's so cold.
There. Oh, is that his Grom?
Yeah.
Oh, Jason.
That kid bought it.
You gave up this right here for to become a 28,000-air? It's kind of sad.
Sad as fuck.
A little sad.
That's your old bike.
Fucking day, bro.
Recap.
I'm down $2,500.
Recap. So what happened was Jason, our old buddy,
and at that point, in whatever fit of rage it was, he got in his van, turned right into a closed parking lot, and gunned it. He struck me in the torso with the front of his van.
He sold us out for $28,000.
Luckily, I flew back to the right when he was turning forward to the left, so I was not underneath the van. For 2 to 3 weeks, my stomach hurt. I did go and get CT scans and stuff like that, so that way.
That's literally the gist of this whole situation.
I
he has no more friends anymore because he wanted $28,000. Martin had to pay. I mean, you gotta be honest, right? You lost a coin flip. He was willing to settle for $1,200.
Yeah.
We fought it. Yeah. We lost. He gets $2,500 restitution from you, which is fine. You'll pay it out in payments, $32 a month for the rest of your life.
It's like 3 years.
Whatever the fuck.
It's like 3 years of $32.
It's fine. Yeah, just keep paying the monthly payments. Send them in, you know, fucking.
I didn't even sign a piece of paperwork. Everyone was like out. The judge ran out. We ran out.
Jason was on his way to lunch. He was trying to look for the hot dog cart. Anyways, it's just, you know, it happens. He got you. I mean,
got me.
Hey, listen. He didn't, though, because we're still having fun.
Yeah, at the end of the day, we're still winning.
And he gave up all his fun and his friends for $28,000.
Yeah.
$2,500 you had to pay, mind you. Now, your insurance paid out the other. Who gives a fuck about that?
That's what you have insurance for.
That's what you're on insurance for. Whatever.
Yeah.
You took a $2,500 hit. Whatever. We've lost more than that on a couple flips. It is what it is, you know?
You know, it happens.
Like I said, we ain't salty about it.
All this shit for $28,000. That's just beyond me. You're gonna just be alone and just lonely for what happens when 28,000 runs out in 6 months? If that,
right?
Probably got it too. I mean, I pissed 28,000. I ain't trying to act like I'm a baller. But if you were like, hey man,
you could buy.
I'm gonna give you 28 grand right now. You can never talk to Martin again. I'd be like, go fuck yourself.
I'll be on light duty.
So I can lift 200 pound packages.
They don't really listen to 200 pound shit.
You said 250, actually.
Carry envelopes.
What the fuck is this? Is this trash?
Yeah. You want it?
I don't know. It's been stolen. Oh, great.
Jason's wearing like a pig on a shirt.
Don't take a bottom, motherfucker. Dog tooth.